what we do is we replace the stones for hollow spheres, which we fill with food and bacteria and add that to the concrete mixture. Here we see an example of a piece of cracked concrete. You can see the crack and even a big hole. Here you can see that the bacteria have closed the crack and even the big hole completely filled with calcium carbonate.